In the standard Arabic, there is no need for the auxiliary to be in the present tense. So if I say أنا محمد, it means I'm Muhammad. The second thing you need to know is that in Arabic you don't have to use the pronoun I before the verb. Why? Because it is included in the conjugation of the verb. In Arabic, each pronoun has its specific conjugation. But if you use it, it may become an intensifier, a way of emphasizing the meaning. Let's take our verbs first, and then we will see some examples to understand that. The first verb we will see is I want. You are in a restaurant and you want to order a pizza. You would say أريد بيتزا. But if you say أنا أريد بيتزا, it would be an intensified way of saying surely me, I want a pizza. Our second verb is I like. In Arabic we say أحب. أحب الكعك. I like cakes. The third one is I have. And in Arabic there are many ways to express possession. The one we will see is based on the adverb عند, which is at or at someone's. So I have is عندي. عندي كتاب. عندي كتاب. I have a book. And for the negation, we use for the two first verbs لا before the verb, and I would say لا أريد بيتزا. I don't want pizza. لا أحب الكعك. I don't like cakes. For عندي, because it's an adverb, we will try ليس. ليس عندي كتاب. I don't have a book. Let's summarize what we have learned. أريد, I want. لا أريد, I don't want. أحب, I like. لا أحب, I don't like. عندي, I have. ليس عندي, I don't have. It's not in my possession. You too, try to use them. I hope you have enjoyed this video and see you inshallah in the next one.